We face lots of problems with managing our tasks and to-do lists, as well as optimizing our team's workflow. After lots of research, we found Superlist in a web article and decided to give this software a try. After using it for 3 months, the platform resolved our difficulties while improving our workflow efficiency. Today, we are excited to share our experiences with you to help you overcome similar challenges. So, let's get started. During our testing, we found that Superlist is a great productivity tool that provides a new and efficient way to manage to-do lists. Its user-friendly interface, seamless integrations, and robust collaboration features make it an ideal choice for businesses. With the app, our team was able to create and assign tasks, set deadlines, and track progress, all in one place with ease. We noticed its minimalist design to be one of its standout features. The app had an appealing UI/UX and was not overly complex. Its easy-to-navigate interface and clean layout kept distractions to a minimum, which allowed us to focus on our tasks and notes without getting overwhelmed by unnecessary features. Additionally, we integrated the system with popular tools such as Gmail, email, Google Calendar, and Slack, which enhanced its functionality and made it an even more powerful productivity tool. By connecting the software with Slack, we were able to manage tasks and collaborate with our teams directly from the communication tool. Collaboration with the platform was really great. We created shared lists, assigned tasks, and tracked progress in seconds, which helped smooth collaboration among team members. The app's real-time updates kept us on the same page, which made it an ideal tool for managing projects and tasks within a team setting. We found the tool quite helpful in improving our team's productivity and organization. We appreciated its AI-powered make feature, which helped us to generate lists based on specific criteria, such as upcoming events or tasks with approaching deadlines. By automating the process of list creation, it saved us time and effort, enabling us to focus on completing tasks rather than organizing them. Our team liked its offline mode to be very helpful. It allowed us to continue working even when we didn't have a Wi-Fi connection. This feature was very useful, especially when we traveled frequently or had an unreliable internet connection. One of the nice things was we were able to turn emails into tasks with a single click, which streamlined our workflow and reduced the need to switch between multiple apps. This option was especially useful for us as we received a high volume of emails, which enabled us to quickly convert important messages into actionable tasks. Its subtask functionality was quite effective. It allowed us to create an unlimited number of subtasks, which helped us break down complex projects into manageable components. This feature promoted organization and clarity, which made it easier for us to tackle large projects and maintain focus. We were able to access it on multiple platforms, including macOS, iOS, Android, and web. This cross-platform compatibility ensured that we could access our tasks and notes from any device at any time. During our time with Superlist, we found the app to be intuitive and easy to use. The onboarding process was straightforward, and we were able to start managing our tasks and notes right away. The app's effortless integration with our existing tools made the transition even smoother. One of the most impressive aspects of Superlist is its collaboration features. We were capable of creating shared lists, assigning tasks, and tracking progress with ease. The app's automatic updates ensured that everyone involved in a project was always on the same page. Superlist provides various pricing plans that cater to the specific requirements of different businesses. The free plan offers up to 10 megabytes of upload and 500 megabytes of file storage. If you go for the pro plan, priced at $8 per month, you can get unlimited shared lists with up to 25 people and integrations with Slack, GitHub, Linear, and Figma. The software also offers a free team plan that is designed for smaller teams to organize their work and is available for $0 per member per month. Moreover, the Pro Team plan costs $10 per member per month or $120 per member yearly, and is designed for teams who want to maximize productivity. This plan includes everything offered in the free plan, plus unlimited shared lists, unlimited team members, and the ability for everyone in the team to be upgraded to Personal Pro. Also, the Pro Team plan includes up to 500 megabytes of upload and 25 gigabytes of file storage, along with AI list creation. In our opinion, Superlist has become an integral part of our productivity toolkit. Due to its user-friendly interface, seamless integrations, and robust collaboration features. Its AI-powered Make feature sets it apart from other to-do list apps, which makes it an excellent choice for individuals and teams looking to streamline their task management and collaboration processes. Incorporating Superlist into our daily routine has been remarkable, and we recommend it to anyone looking for a versatile and efficient productivity tool. If you have any questions or want to share your thoughts, please leave a comment below.